Then I'm the matcha like Randy. The club will go out to the granny. Then nigga pull up your panty. The killers understand.
Let's just check on my calculation. Is my I'm live on my Twitch. Sorry, I'm not concentrating on you, man. And it's been a while. I will be broadcasting again in the later. I'll try to get my other mate. We'll probably do whatever. Call of Duty. Wait, yeah, let's try and hear it. It's a live stream. He's live stream right now. On For the Honor, I think. And I'm watching him right now. He's on a closed beta. Boom. Watching him.
That's cool. That's a very possible one. I like that. Let's have a look at the others. Oh, dragon. Pretty cool.
So I'm gonna focus on my thing. And I'll probably put it on YouTube. This is on another website, and I know people are going to be like, what website?
If I change the red and have a perfect size, that would be pretty cool. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. Let's have a look at the others.
So I'll focus on the Xbox now. Here we go. How do you get rid of that, man? You can't get like
Yeah. Let's do this. This game I love.
You've heard the
I
rumors then. Well, I'm afraid they're
basically
quite
loved this
true.
game since I
Who
was a kid,
knows
you
what your
know.
brother will do next?
Probably. Well,
in the meantime, the mood in the castle is getting more uneasy by the day.
you
I
know,
think you have a knack for reaching out to people.
I love.
They all looked up to you back then.
I've been
the way
a
they
streamer
looked up to
for
the leader.
nearly over
My prince, prince.
a year odd. So it's been ups and downs of my YouTubing and slash Twitch.
My lord. A lot of people to see your
But
brother
you know,
today. Poor sods.
Focus on this now and focus.
Sir Walter, what a stroke of luck. Would you be so kind as to sign my petition? We must fight to eradicate poverty in Albion. Too many suffer on our streets and the king does nothing. He must be made to care.
Oh, very well, but I'm just an old soldier. I doubt my name would mean anything. But perhaps the prince here would care to help you out.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
Oh, you hasty
40
fans.
Honor.
I am back now for good. Should I sign or then? You know, I think I want to be a good guy, but I want to one day, you know, get my character to be a bit
it's
of a evil.
I'd be happy to sign. Thank you.
One thing, I'm gonna keep the girl,
the
you know, his lover.
Well,
I know people. This game, I truly fall in love when I was a kid. I start truly in. I come when it. I used to be an act. I used to be an Xbox 360. I had Xbox 360 when I was a kid. Now at the age of 18, I'm now 18 years old. You know, and video games is my life, you know. I lagging. And,
Ouch! Good hit. Excellent. Do you remember stories I tell you when you were a child of your father, the great hero king? You'd never get tired of hearing those
said,
And after each one, do you remember what you would say?
Teach me how to be a hero.
Every single time. I wish that was something an old soldier like me could teach you. But I've done my best. Now I need you to do your best.
Try.
It's time you showed me what you've got. Don't use the sword. Let it strike of its own will.
Oh, few people are cool. Welcome.
Aha! You only went and broke it. Look at that. Am I a great teacher or what? But listen, there's something.
Walter!
I love
you
this
have to
game.
Come quickly, both of you.
What's happened?
Outside the castle. It looks like a demonstration.
This is no.
Is it lagging on your end, people? I'm very sorry. It's saying this on my thing. My turn down the broadcasting quality.
I've never seen so many people.
Let me just. Don't know what's wrong. Um I put it on medium and it's meant to be a good thing and thing. Fables. True regard, I'm not gonna be on PlayStation. I'm not going back on PlayStation. I don't know when I wanna go back on PlayStation. I'm gonna focus on my terms in Xbox. Because I'm a parent. Pay for my Xbox, and I think I will probably play it now and then, but for me, you know, focus on the Xbox 360 and, you know, playing that. It's nice and I like the quality. So I just need to look. It's nothing wrong. Just say that. Is this the broadcasting? Oh, it is. I can get rid of it.
Balls. I should have known this would happen. I don't think they realize what your brother is capable of. This isn't going to end well.
Keep Albion free! We want
you! It's been a long time since Logan listened to me, but I should find him. Stay here. There's still something we need to talk about.
We can't just stand here. I have a horrible feeling about this. We need to do something. Look. The guards have moved away from the stairs. We should follow Walter. Find out what Logan's going to do. Let's go.
I wouldn't follow him.
They must be in the war room.
Then let's get there before anyone sees us.
Ooh. Let's see how long I can stream for. Missed the old days. This game brought me back. Since I played I played this game, I think I can't remember when I I don't know what year it was I played this.
Start with the ringleaders, and if necessary, continue with the crowd.
This is wrong. You can't do this.
Never tell me what I can't do.
Walter, we can't let him kill all those people. You're his brother. Maybe he'll listen to you. We have to do something.
What are you doing here? The war room is no place for a child. Leave now.
I'm here to stop you. You can't kill those people.
No, wait. Enough!
How dare you turn against
me? I don't care. Let's skip this, you know, let's get into what? That's to say.
Move! I'm going.
Leave her alone!
I'm alright.
Don't worry. Whatever happens, we'll get through this together.
Keep walking!
Here come the saviors of the people. Come closer, brother. Today you have disappointed me beyond measure. I have been betrayed by my own blood and a filthy spine.
We did nothing wrong.
Punishment must be apportioned. Where it belongs.
Wait. Can I get, like, have only the... I'm just doing something. Yeah, I could still like...
...outside the castle this morning very well. You shall have your chance to save them. Here stand the leaders of the violent mob. I will give you a choice. Who will be punished? These strangers or this girl? You are the prince. Decide.
Your Majesty. Look,
damn.
Please.
I am giving you power over life and death.
No, I won't do this.
If you can't choose, I will. They will all be executed.
What?
So tell me, what are you willing to
do? You friggin' savage!
This is madness. We can't. We just can't. Choose me.
Holy shit!
You can't let them all die. Choose me.
I don't want her to die.
There's only one decision you can make. It has to be me.
This is savage. I have to kill
listening to me?
Three people. Is I pick me.
I don't want to die.
I don't want
Please.
The girl.
Still having trouble deciding? Let me help you. I will give you until the count of five.
Choose me. They didn't do anything. It should be me.
Please. We didn't
five.
Mean anyone any harm. We just wanted to be
four.
Heard.
I have children.
Three.
I am very, very sorry.
It should be me. Don't do this. It should be me.
The girl lives. Kill the rest now.
Please.
I am sorry. I know it sounds...
I will never forgive you for this.
Good. Then you will never forget it. Escort my brother to his chambers.
Oh my gosh, you're sick already. Oh my god. I am... This is going absolutely... Oh my god. I know it's a video game, but it feels like you have done something really wrong.
I have to do something.
The girl,
I can't just stay
the girl,
here.
You're not. You know, basically asked to get
this
executed
less
to save three,
it needs a new leader.
You know, them
it
people's life. I don't know what's wrong with my mate's live stream. I was watching Robert HD Gamer, and he can't bloody live stream for some reason.
We take nothing.
I was like,
pajamas?
Come on, we must leave now.
And
I should have stopped him.
All he would have accomplished would have been your own death.
But you know, this is gonna be so hilarious. You know, when I'm trying to do something.
We can't leave her here.
What do you mean?
Don't worry.
I am.
There is something rather
I am gonna be uploading a little bit more things for YouTube. Sorry, people. This is a live stream. Issue. It's gonna be uploaded like a video. I'm so sorry I'm not being like uploading things for my YouTube channel. Last time I uploaded something for YouTube, it was that video.
I never thought I'd enter this place.
2 months ago. 2 months ago, guys. 2 months ago.
The night your father died, I promised him I would bring you here one day.
I love it here.
You were old enough.
Look at this.
This is your history. This is your.
If you want to see this as a video, a daily video, if you want to see me coming back to the brink. But now we are on the Xbox 3, Xbox One, sorry. Well, I was going to say 360. It's an Xbox One. I paid for this. The gig on this was about 7 gig. So it was a short gig. I could have bought...
This is your father's most treasured possession. The guild seal. It chooses
like
those
this.
Who have the power inside them.
If you didn't play this game, you should play it. You
All right. I will be back now. I'm gonna try to head downstairs. I'm gonna need to get something to eat. And I'm getting something to eat. I got pizza. So I'm back. Yeah, you know, this game is one game I'm excited to play for you guys, you know, for my stream, the HD4D fans. I'm hoping HD4D come back. I can't believe it. 2 months ago, I was did a live stream for over 5 hours. 5 hours with Robert the HD Gamer, and it hit 33 views. All right, on my YouTube channel, it's got 62 subscribers. I would say that's good. You know, I didn't have a goal. I didn't say I had a goal to achieve, but I didn't set a target, you know. I don't want to like say, oh, we're gonna hit 1,000 in a year. Basically, I tell you why I didn't set a target. Basically, the start of 2016, I basically was banned from YouTube. I was a little bit disappointed. I'll tell you why. I went on YouTube for probably for a bit, and I had received a message saying you have been flagged, and I was like, that was good. Got a feeling, but I'm back. So I'm happy to be a part of the YouTube and Twitch. Like,
who are you?
I am Teresa, the seer of the spire. I guided your father in his greatest triumph. But you have an even greater destiny ahead of you. The seal awoke at your touch, as it would at no one else's.
I got bacon and what's called
before you lies
bacon,
and at its end is the kingdom you were born to rule. Like all
meat,
heroes, you will face many trials, but you
bacon,
cannot pass through these gates.
Pepperoni and meat.
you will need to gather followers and gain the support of the people. For now,
the bacon, this bacon I got, not really nice. I don't know why. Someone put it on. Beck,
who will be your greatest ally.
My dad together you have kept already on. Taken I didn't want it on. Your journey.
Walk through the gate.
I could add just a normal meat feast. Chest. Let's look in this chest. I press A. I pressed A and it didn't work.
There is a great power inside you. You merely lack the means to unleash it. Take this. The gauntlet will channel the magic within you. Use it by the tomb in the mausoleum, and the way out of the castle will open for you. You will return here when you have gathered enough followers to reach the next gate. Now go. Walter and Jasper will follow wherever you lead. And one day, perhaps the rest of Albion will do so too.
You shouldn't have him play this. It's about £15. So, £15 for this game. I don't know. See, the disc will work. If you do got this on disc.
Do you feel any different?
I don't know.
Try casting a spell. That's supposed to.
If you have this on disc, try it on your Xbox One. It might work. Well, ha.
Somewhat narrow, isn't it? Dark too.
You never did care.
But with my Lucas,
I never did care for being poked in the
eye. I like the Lucas A energy orange.
How about if I strike a butler on the bounce?
I like that shot. That was a nice shot. Oh, you can't shoot the barrels. Oh, this is the bats! Remember, these bats always annoy me. What's this?
Just the way a castle's escape route should be.
I hesitate to ask, but
you get these bats flying around the air, and you know, you have to shoot them like crazy. You know, guys, you know, these bats quite annoy me.
Just one person.
Exactly.
I'm gonna let me just do something a minute. I wanna see. I got Nightbot on. Let's get Nightbot. I have my thing up here on my Xbox. And I'm doing the hardware because I got my PC on. Don't have a lot of space. I need to get rid of stuff. My desk. Wait, I'm just gonna first do this. And then boom. Oh, man, that's like a ham. That is not a good fucking bacon. That was like a ham bacon.
I'm just doing something. On about dying, but how you do it? You log into your Dropbox. Yes, I want to log in my Dropbox. Twitch channel. My what? HD Ford D. I don't mind what is called. That it would be nice. I am just checking something.
I will need to find allies, and lots of them.
Oh, bloody hell, like my ears hurting.
And many of them have been willing to fight, but they need a leader.
It's the worst thing, you get an itch ache.
Albion needs nothing less than a revolution.
See how great I am.
Did you see that, Jasper? Did you see it? Well, I know I am. Come on. And I'm proud of you too, old friend. I've never seen a man cower with such grace.
It is merely a matter of hygiene. Bats are filthy creatures.
Ready? We're gonna go through again. We're gonna go again. It's gonna be funny. Walter don't like what is down here? I need a gold key. I need a gold key. Ooh, gold key. Sir, you got a gold key down here. It's a gold key. Anybody know where's a gold key? Because I'm looking what for what? I wish. Nah, that's how you start,
Now I'm a midnight snack for bats.
You'll get used to it. You might want to cover your noses from here on. It's the Bowerstone sewers. Well, you might want to cover your eyes too, Jasper. More bats!
Oh my god, my ear! Oh yeah, guys, I got my braces taken off. It was worst. It was the best feeling of my life getting the braces off.
But we should be able to find a way out of the city once we reach the surface.
It appears to be a dead end.
Not quite.
What is that?
I'm pretty sure it's a cover.
We're gonna be teleporting. I didn't wanna. Oh my god. Jasper's just fainted.
What is this place?
You know, it must be. It is. It's your father's sanctuary. He used to speak of it, but I never thought it was a real place. Well, I don't believe it. Jasper, this book. There's a note with your name on it. Look.
That's not possible.
For Jasper? Well, I grant you it is possible, but it must be a coincidence.
Oh, don't be a dolt. The old king must have left it here for you. What's it called?
The Book of Heroes. How extraordinary.
Does it tell us how to get out?
This really is most remarkable. Everything that we could possibly want to know about heroes and this place is right
his
here
dad
in
was,
these pages.
You remember, his dad was that little kid. And if you watch, if you
this
played Fable 2, it was so brilliant.
It should take you
marvelous.
What's called? The maker of...
We'll have plenty of time to explore this place later.
Fable
right now,
was brilliant.
We have a rather
they had the best
heads,
plans.
But I don't even know where to start.
The designer,
stop will be the mountain
Peter, I give him loads of credit. Freaking done. He brought this game to a brilliant.
But they
Lionhead Studios.
It's a hero.
They smashed it.
I will continue to become acquainted with this sanctuary. No
I love
doubt,
it. I love the game.
Full use of its facilities.
Right, all right then. Find
all the,
on the, man
the people who made it.
Telling us the truth.
Thank you. Making one of my favorite game as a child. And I'm going to say... You should remember that kid who basically was with his basically sister.
You might as well learn how to use this map.
Now that looks like the dweller camp in Mist Peak, just there. Select that as your destination, and you should be taken there, just like that.
Hey, sorry. Sorry, Gar. I picked the wrong plan. Time to eat. I didn't have plan. We was gonna take this by thing. We will end this in about in the next. I don't know what time. We'll probably end it up about half past six or maybe seven.
This is where the revolution begins. This is what Logan has reduced them to. He's taken control of these mountains and started destroying the forests.
I'm trying to shake people's hands, get them, like, you know, on my side, making people have a good relationship with me as I am, you know, as a person. Freaking.
I'll be back now, guys. I will talk more. I need a loo. I'll be back now. Sorry, I mean, I'm taking a little break. I'm back. All right. This one was. She's really good, honest. Her name's Sadie. I don't have no money on me. I am very poor.
When will this ordeal end?
I know people.
The man
look...
we need to convince is Sabine, a proud old sod, but a good man and a good leader. He won't give his allegiance easily, especially to a prince. Perhaps it's best if I speak to him alone first. You know, maybe you ought to find some new clothes while I talk to Sabine. Something slightly less princely. We don't need this kind of attention. I only have a little bit of gold, but it should be enough. And maybe you can spread what's left among the people. They need it more than we do.
Where can I find clothes?
Oh, don't worry. You'll find someone willing to take that money off you.
Where did you come from?
Now, wish me good luck.
Did you bring anything? You think Sabine's got a plan to get us out of this mess?
Please, we're starving.
When will this ordeal end? Are you here to buy something? Really?
Hello, sir. This is Jasper. Hello?
Here we go.
Ah, hello. Now, included in the sanctuary is a dressing room. Step through, and I'll show you. I've taken the liberty of laying out your clothes on these There you are. You look just like a dweller. I hope this new outfit is as comfortable as your royal attire. Though I suspect the chances of that are quite low.
Now that you are properly attired, you should return to Sir Walter. It is time to meet this Sabine that we've heard so much about.
It's really bad.
This is all
There's no food.
Logan's
the mummy's really ill.
A reliable way to gather a few followers is by simply interacting with people. Try it. I'm sure you'll make an impression.
Yeah, pleasure right. to meet you.
I'll give him some money.
Howdy.
I'll shake your hand, mate.
Not bad. We don't get got potential.
It's all over.
Oh, I feel so weak. I need some food. I'm sick of eating snow.
What? What? Thanks, no? Damn! That little kid needs some food.
Thanks a million times, kind stranger. You've come from the city, from Bowerstone.
We don't need
you?
Much. You must have just enough food. To survive.
Please, you must have something. Please help
Thanks.
Us. So There's no food, none at all. Please, sir.
We can't hunt, thanks to the king. What are we going to do? Thanks.
Oh, lovely to meet you. Hope to see you soon.
I feel so weak.
Oh, thank you. This will feed me for a week.
That's more like it. The scruffy look suits you. I've spoken to Sabine, explained everything, and he's, well, I told you he'd take some convincing. Come on.
Ooh. Out of the way, Boulder.
I can't see a thing.
So royalty walks into our home. A prince, no less. You're a long mile from the castle, Prince. What do you think of our home, then?
Do you like what your brother has done to us?
These mountains have always been ours. Now Logan's taken them, and is stripping them of all life.
It seems Welsh.
We're ready to go to war. But why should we follow Logan's kin?
You can trust me. You have my word.
We don't take much stock in words round these parts. We're simple folk. Ain't that right, Boulder?
Huh? Then what do you want?
Proof. First, prove you are truly, as Walter claims, a hero. This is easily done. There's a secret chamber beneath the town of Brightwall, built by your own father. Only heroes can survive it and reach the relics within. Bring me one of these ancient objects and I will believe you. Second, prove you are a warrior worthy of leading us into battle. You can do this by slaying the mercenaries who plague Mistpeak Valley, who have long soured our existence. Third, prove you are a true leader. Persuade our neighbors in Brightwall to share what food they have with us. Boulder.
Oh.
If we cannot eat, we will die, and the dead make poor allies.
Is that all?
Yep, that's the lot. Off you go, then. Good luck. Nice knowing you.
Come on, boy.
It's nice to see Sabine hasn't mellowed with age. But anyway, I know the place he mentioned. Your father built the chamber under the Brightwall Academy, Albion's greatest seat of learning. At least it was, until Logan closed it down. Just show the old librarian your guild seal. He'll know what it means. I'll try to find out more about these mercenaries. I'll see you in Brightwall when I have some information.
What's his name? The other guy who I just met. He had to be. What's his name? It had to.
This chamber beneath Brightfall sounds.
I had to travel by the down there. Damn it! I had to remember. This is freaking gonna get solid. Oh damn! How long have I been streaming? nearly an hour. But see, you know, I always like say this. Can I do it? Can we do the big one? I don't. As you guys think, should I can't wait for South Park to come out, the new one, and I'm really excited for that one to be released, because I think I'm gonna order a little bit.
If you're not too busy, you might have a look in the sanctuary shop. I believe something new has been added.
Is it here? This one?
A new item or two might spice things up nicely. That Cullis Gate will teleport you into another hero's world.
I don't want to go in the Herald world. He probably freaking got everything and I don't want to go in.
The Guild Seal. That artifact held...
Oh yeah, this is like... You got all your money. Look at all this. I'm rich. No. Look. The only time I was rich...
The lectern
I was giving gifts.
All your recent transactions.
Wash this room when it is over, when we finish the whole mission. I'm gonna do this, you know, we'll, you know, get this video. I think I'm gonna take down my play in a minute, you know, and then I'll concentrate on this. Is hey, you got
Sabine better sort this out or we'll all be gone as soon.
No, Sabine is not. He's not Welsh. He's from Yorkshire. He sounds a little bit Welsh. That is just weird. How's someone's basically sound a little bit Welsh when he's not? He's from Yorkshire. It's just me, probably. So let's go this way. Let's go down here. We had to go down here. This is gonna be really cool because, you know, I'm gonna be battling loads of stuff and I hope I remember this part. Ooh, he spammed something. This is cool. You find something so awesome. Might be something cool. A jet. Really? Really? You had it, Finn. Look at that. It's a werewolf. Fuck. Look at how savage they are. I didn't realize that was a dog. I was nearly a freaking hitting my own dog. What you got? You're freaking joking me! You had to block my way! Hey. so awesome when you have to attack these. What? I bet you this is a shortcut. I just found something. Found a chest. It's another jet. No, we're not going down there. In there. I know people will be like, oh, go in there. Go in there. Go in there. No, don't go in there. You don't know who's in there. You don't know who's lurking in there. Come here. I know people be like, you can't go all the way over there. It's not a shortcut. It could be a shortcut. Is this glitched? Step aside, let the digging begin. Which I hope it's not a jet. Oh, health potion. Yeah, you know, this game is, with the graphics now, the Xbox One to the Xbox 360, when it was on the Xbox 360, I give it to them. I want to say they did brilliant, Xbox, to allowing HD thing to look more what it should have done. If you saw it in Xbox 360 now, you would say, oh my god, look at the graphic. The graphics was, when you had the Xbox, you would say, oh, the graphics look lush. Now you would look and say, damn, these graphics don't look lush, because it didn't have a like a proper like strong connect like thing today. We're again would head into brand new stuff like I don't know what it's called, Ultimate HD or something, so you got like so beautiful high definition. That's nice, you know. This is the
village I like coming to. I look swagging. Yeah, look.
I see you're approaching Brightwall, a most charming little hamlet. And a perfect opportunity to acquaint yourself with the fine, honest people of this kingdom, far from the bustle of the city and the factory smoke. Of course, a less charitable mind would term them simpletons, but I encourage you to shop in their stores, drink in their taverns, and otherwise partake in their small-town pleasures.
Oh, the... drinking their taverns. Yep, I'm gonna go to their taverns. I'm gonna get absolutely drunk with coke. Oh, I like to say that. If you have a what, grown ups, we're gonna get. I hope we're gonna get chocolate wasted. I'm gonna end it here because I want you guys to have. I'm gonna do this for you guys and for you guys only. I wanna have it by here, this position. Because I don't know how long I've been streaming and it's something I don't like doing, like long stream. I know I do loads long stream. Maybe I'll do another 30 minutes of it and end it. But so I just hate the fact I would do a long stream.
I'm not asking for much here.
And I don't care how much people watch my stream, you know, I don't care that amount. It's about like 20 people watch my stream. Watch my videos. Good. So you know, I got fans keep on watching me. You know.
The economy's doing so bad, I'm practically giving my stuff away.
Burn a lot of calories.
I bet people in Bowerstone have it much better than us.
Brightwall is the only town in Albion with a library, you know.
Ooh, baby, honey me up, why don't you?
Come on, people! You know you can.
Now and again, I'll give a friend a discount, but don't tell
everyone. I'd be funny if I can stop in that. For kidding that. Right.
Things have never. That's something, all right.
Will be
wondering where I am. Delivery! The library is closed by order of the king. We don't serve drinks, we don't sell chicken feed. Please leave before the soldiers suspect you of gaining any real knowledge. Sweet papyrus! A real visitor! I'm afraid I was speaking the truth. King Logan has closed the academy. I'm little more than a custodian these days.
Let him show him death.
By the... Oh, the guild seal. I haven't seen it since the old hero king last came here. Then you are...
The prince, yes.
Oh, my. Please, come this way. Your father told me that one day a challenger bearing the seal would come seeking entrance to the relic.
Bloody hell. It's a...
But I never imagined it would happen in my lifetime. It was he who founded the academy, of course. I have often wondered how he would react to its presence.
I didn't complete. It was the sad part. I didn't complete Fable 2. And I really wanted to complete the game, and I couldn't.
But I knew there was only one thing that would ever open it.
I could complete it because it was a challenge. It was. It was so fun. But the sad part was his auntie. I'm playing the son. His auntie didn't know. No. Basically, his father's sister died by the former king. Basically, by the former king's guards, because some power the boy had, or at the time you could play the girl, and but they would say the king because always. I don't know.
Hello, Jasper here again.
I don't know. You can put.
Contains an armory.
Play the boy, a boy or a girl.
Which your father left for you. This way.
It was so awesome.
According to the book, the hammer can grow larger and heavier with use. Incredible.
I'm gonna go hammer because I always used to play with the hammer.
Now, admittedly, these weapons don't appear particularly impressive yet. That hammer should serve you well for as long as you carry it, and depending on whom you kill and how, it will grow ever more powerful. Well, now that you are properly armed, you should be much better prepared for whatever awaits you beneath Brightwall Academy. Ah, yes, the flit switch. Now, the way you activate these is by hitting them. Your new weapon should serve that purpose ably.
I was bloody pressing it and it didn't work. I was pressing X and it was like, nope, we don't want to allow you to, you know. Watch this. Here go, watch the skeletons. Watch these zombie skeletons. Oh, I'm coming after you. Coming after you. Oh. Oh, it's so good. Oh, the dog just... I remember the dog can fight. Oh, this is the worst part. Loads of them now. They just, when you kill them, they recharge. I don't like that. They go stopped. They stopped it. Like, basically, they just recharge. Dog found something. I know it's down there. Down there somewhere. Where's it? Yep, you're going down there and it's by that dirt.
How did I know? And it would buy that dirt because I played this game before. Something down there. It's just like no, just the door. Yes, I. I need a key. Very weird. Yeah, and very strange. Now I'm heading back up the stairs. Looking. Oh, here we go. And now I get to pick which way I have to go. I can go. Oh no, you had to go this way. So watch this bow. Okay. What the freaking hell, that was glitch. Nah, that's glitch. Look, you can see the dogs none of anything. He's glitched. He's basically he's hanging for dear life. So much glitch. If you saw that I was showing you the dog glitched. I had to find my dad, his father's treasure. And his father's treasure it didn't glitch then. That's glitch. No, is it not coming out to me? Dog. Always remember, you see one of them, like something like that symbol, and say dive. Do it. Just. It means something's there. I remember playing this game so much. At the time, I was like, I don't like this game. But you get used to games like this. You're just addicted to it. I love this game so much. I can't believe it. Xbox did the right thing to put this part of the, you know, I didn't get to finish all my pizza. It's all about them when they spawn out of the blue. It's spawned by here.
So the weapons in question were also left for you by your father. Like the sword and hammer, these astonishing weapons evolve over time as you use them, becoming ever more fearsome. They can cause more damage and achieve other increases.
You have to pick the rifle because, you know, you have to go for the strong one. You always have to pick the damage one.
No one's going to get close to you if you don't want them to. The pistol will remain here should you wish to use it instead. In the meantime, experiment and see what
you know,
properties are
the map, you know. I did a roll. If you see like the Xbox 360 symbol, like, you know, when they did it, it's not really Xbox. I'm truly on. PlayStation, no Xbox 360, no. What's in Xbox 360? Xbox One. I'm gonna use my sword. I really like using it. Not my sword, my hammer. I know they'll be coming down. They'll be coming down, like. Oh, let's calm down. He's not doing nothing. He's just standing there, looking at a chest. Really? You think I'd be like that? Oh, I'm getting something out of a chest. I could die here. I'm like Rocky Balboa with a bloody hammer. Which is, I think that's it right by here. Yeah, it's right by here. Pick up the magic box. It has to be the magic box.
You have done well.
The magic box.
Step into the light. There is much you need to do.
Yeah. Into the portal. You know. A mountain. Hope you're all enjoying this. You know, this will be.
Congratulations, you could become.
I like this game, I can't wait to play more of it. I'm going to be playing a different game in the bit after this, when I finish this, and when I get it uploaded to my YouTube channel. If you're not following, subscribe to me on YouTube, it's the same thing as my, you know, Twitch, HD40.
This is not a matter of personal vengeance. As long as your brother sits on the throne, Albion.
I'm not going to plans. Open the music. You know how much subscribers or followers.
This is my Albion. Its cities will bow to my law. Or they will burn. Its mountains will bend to my will, or they will fall. This is my Albion. Its people will do as I say, or they will die. Its future will be as I decree, or it will end. I've seen what must be done, and nothing will stand in my way. We will be greater, and we will be stronger. No matter what sacrifices we must make. This is my Albion. And I will see it destroyed before I surrender it.
Damn!
If any part of you still doubted the necessity of a revolution, you have your answer. The kingdom will face its own annihilation under your brother's
rule. Now, do you see what Logan's doing? For you cannot lead it's dangerous, you know. Is very dangerous. And his people are strong. And got stronger. What's good? I could get my range up stronger. I can get that up stronger. What's good? Before let's go to nearly to the end. That's the best part.
Index cards. You made it. This is cause for great rejoicing. Albion has a hero again. If ever I can be of assistance, I will be honored to serve you.
I knew you would succeed, sir. You now have proof positive of your heroic status. And I believe Walter has made some progress with the mercenary problem. He is waiting for you outside the local tavern.
Let's go to the pub.
That's gross.
I know I look weird, I need to change my character. The next time we will do another Fable. I love this game. We're gonna call a Fable walkthrough by the boy HD.
I haven't seen business this bad as long as I can remember.
You were successful then, bloody marvelous. You'll be glad to know I have some information on the mercenaries Sabine mentioned. They're led by a man called Saker. He used to be a soldier, but always had more in common with bandits and cutthroats than the military. His men are holed up in a small fortress in the mountains, so it won't be easy to get in. But I have a plan. Come with me.
Listen what Walter's got to say, and then we will...
One of the mercenaries, a cold-blooded killer. His name's Clarence, but everybody calls him Jimmy. He was drinking in the pub all day and generally making life unpleasant for everyone. It wasn't hard to get him completely pickled. These young thugs. Bloody lightweight, if you ask me. Anyway, take his clothes and you'll have a free pass into their camp. Just try not to think about what those stains might be. You're not likely to convince anyone without a bit of extra effort. Even these idiots will notice if you don't have his beard or tattoos. I'm sure you can get hold of what you need around town, though. In the meantime, I'll find out who to talk to about getting food to the dwellers. They might not have much to spare here, but they're kind people. They'll just need a little convincing. Anyway, good luck dealing with Saker and his mercenaries. It'll be okay. Your first taste of real battle. I know you'll do just fine.
So, guys, you know... So, we're gonna wrap up now. You know, I'm tired, you know, being brilliant, you know, being doing this, you know, I'm back, you know, HD40, back, I'm gonna say, hit that like, I will see you next time, and I'll see you guys. Bye, and you know, hope you all enjoy your day.